was the founder of modern senior secondary school Patiala. Every year, his birthday, 8th of January, is celebrated as Founders Day to pay a respectful homage to him. Sardar Mohan Singh, founder of modern senior secondary school, was a visionary, well ahead of his times. He started the school in 1948, just after independence, passionately believing that education was the key to India's future success as a modern nation state. In fact, modern senior secondary school Patiala, then known as modern high school, was the first private school of Patiala. The purpose of the school was not just to provide excellent education to students in and near Patiala, but also to provide them with strong values and a noble vision. In fact, Sardar Mohan Singh himself lived those ideals. He is still remembered for his absolutely impeccable integrity, ever helpful nature, and cheerful disposition. He made a success of whatever he did. He was managing director of State Bank of Patiala, leading the bank to its most blazing period of growth. He was also chief economic advisor to the Maharaja of Patiala and deputy general manager of Punjab National Bank. In spite of an extremely successful career, Sardar Mohan Singh was very humble and a noble person. Modern senior secondary school Patiala remains ever indebted and grateful to him. Every Founders Day, we take a pledge to carry on with his legacy.